Alright guys, I know it's been a long time since I put a video up, but I've been in Alaska for the last 2 months or so, and I haven't had internet on my computer, and so that's why I haven't been able to post videos. But anyway, while I'm here I wanted to do some grouse hunting, so I brought the flintlock fowler with me, and we're into September. As you can see, the colors are really coming out. It's turning fall here, and so I'm out today, just walking some two tracks and some roads. It's so thick here that you can't really, you know, walk through the woods and see a grouse. So they like to come out on these trails. So I'm just gonna walk the trails and see if I can find some. Because of travel limitations, I could bring a very minimal kit with me. I'm just running with a powder horn and a split pouch. That's pretty much it. Just the necessaries. And I actually need to get primed up here and get ready in case I see a grouse. So I'm just gonna take my time tonight. I've got the day off, and just kind of ease down through here and see what we can find.